Yeshua, que tú moriste en la cruz.
That you rose from the dead.
Y que te levantaste de entre los muertos.
But there's got to be a response now.
Pero tiene que haber una respuesta ahora.
We're going to learn true worship tonight.
Vamos a aprender verdadera adoración esta noche.
True worship is not only for experienced Christians.
La verdadera adoración no es para cristianos experimentados solamente.
It's for new people.
Es también para gente nueva.
It is. Yes.
Lo es.
Gloria.
Sí.
Right here. Here. Here.
Where are you?
Right here.
Give, read the scripture to us.
He's in the back.
First Corinthians.
First Corinthians chapter 14.